We got out here really early and we're all the way up on the top, so we're gonna be looking down for miles down and try to get stuff making its way up into all these mesas here at first light. Got a little wind coming over that hill right now, which we need, but let's see what we see up here. I'm pretty excited. I haven't hunted New Mexico for elk since 9/11.
It's gotta be right at the base of that hill somewhere.
Freak. I am pumped. Look at these thirds. Oh, what a beast. Last day in New Mexico, and called this bull from, I mean, it's for sure a mile. Like, I know people say that, but it was literally all the way across this canyon, across the flat. And the first time we heard the bull, he was on the buttes on the far side. And this sucker just kept coming and coming and coming and coming and coming. Wow, look at that. Holy smokes, he's a beast of a bull. I'm talking just a beast. Oh, sweet dude. I am so freaking pumped. How awesome is that? Yes.